Well, another Halloween has come and gone, and I just got home from trick-or-treating. I actually went trick-or-treating with my cousin Jim Bob this year. You gotta check out Jim Bob's costume. He looks just like One-Eyed Willie, doesn't he? Anyways, we got some really bad Halloween treats this year. And they're not just the standard bad treats, like a popcorn ball, pennies, cough drops, peanut butter kisses, toast, or a rock. Who would give someone a rock? It would suck to get that as a Halloween treat. Anyways, we got some really, really, really bad treats this Halloween that I think you need to check out. Alright, let's get this thing started. The first terrible treat I received was this DVD. Oh my god, what an awful movie. Just thinking about this movie makes me want to throw up. Honestly, I would rather get kicked in the nuts than get this movie as a treat. And this movie should not be called Glitter. It should be called this. That's basically where this movie belongs. I'm sure no one would argue with that. Alright, moving on to the next awful treat. Ugh, MC Hammer's autobiography? That's not a good Halloween treat. I don't want MC Hammer's autobiography. Now this guy's autobiography, I do want. Informer. A lucky boom boom now. A lucky boom boom now. That guy's so talented. Alright, moving on to the next crappy treat. Now, this might be the worst treat of the night. It's a $10 gift certificate to Culver's. Culver's? Really? Butterburger? That place is repulsive. I would rather eat seaweed than eat at Culver's. A licky boom boom now! Sorry. I'm still thinking about snow. Yeah, now hiring. I really want to work there. With this guy. You want some ice cream? I like ice cream. Yeah, nice hat, dude. Alright, let's take a look at the next awful treat. New York Yankees season tickets. What do I look like, Billy Crystal? I don't want those. I don't want to watch that team play. They're terrible. And I don't care if they do have Ron Jeremy playing first base. I still don't want those tickets. You should have seen Jim Bob's reaction to those tickets. He was not happy. Jim Bob is a huge Red Sox fan. He is such a chowderhead. Let's move on to the next craptastical treat, shall we? A 16-month calendar of Ty Pennington? WTF! What, a 12-month calendar was too short, so they had to make a 16-month calendar? Yeah, I want to look at this guy's Botox face for 16 months. What a horrible Halloween treat. And how old is this Pennington guy? He looks like a senior citizen, but he dresses like a 19-year-old metrosexual. Hey Seacrest, I think the lead singer of AC/DC wants his jean jacket back. Alright, let's see what we have up next. The Bible? I have nothing against the Bible. I just don't think it's a good Halloween treat. Besides, what am I supposed to do with a Bible? Everyone knows that I'm a devout Scientologist. He's our leader. What? He's normal. Yeehaw! I'm Tom Cruise! Katie Holmes is my wife, Oprah! Katie Holmes! Yeehaw! I know. I do the best Tom Cruise impression you've ever heard. Alright, let's move on to the next horrible treat. Oh. My. God. A gift certificate for a free tribal tattoo? That's not a treat. That's the opposite of a treat. Yeah, I really want to look like this guy. If you're going to get a tribal tattoo, you might as well get this tattoo as well. I have to be completely honest. Those tattoos go better together than peanut butter and jelly. Oh, and just so you know, after we got the free tribal tattoo gift certificates, my cousin, Jim Bob, went home. And you might ask, why did Jim Bob go home? Why did Jim Bob stop trick-or-treating? Well, I'll tell you the answer. Jim Bob went home to watch Friday Night SmackDown. Jim Bob has never missed an episode of Friday Night SmackDown. He loves wrestling. I mean, he really loves wrestling. Let's keep this crap fest going. Let's check out the next bad Halloween treat. Wow, this is not good. Season 3 of Reba on DVD? I am not happy with this treat. Is it just me, or does Reba look like the Joker? How did Reba, aka the Joker, get a sitcom anyway? Is she even funny? I mean, I know she likes to laugh, but honestly, is she funny? I really don't think Reba deserves her own sitcom. In my humble opinion, the only country music stars that deserve their own sitcom are these two buckaroos. I would watch that show every week. Hell, I would TiVo that show. If I owned a TiVo. I own a Beta. Moving on, let's check out the next awful Halloween treat I received. Ah, who's this guy? I'm pretty sure that his mom is Reba. Weird. Oh, I remember who this guy is. He's the most annoying person on the planet. How could I forget? It's Carrot Top. Duh. This is actually an autographed picture of Carrot Top, and it's one of the worst treats of the night. I can't believe someone gave this away as a Halloween treat. But I guess it could have been worse. I could have gotten an autographed picture of this guy as a Halloween treat. That would have really sucked. Well, it looks like it's time to move on to the final crappy treat of the night. Let's check it out. A bottle of O'Doul's non-alcoholic beer? What am I supposed to do with that? Non-alcoholic beer is a terrible Halloween treat. I would never drink non-alcoholic beer. When I do drink, I only drink Ice House. And sometimes I'll drink moonshine, but I never get too wasted. I don't know what I'm going to do with this bottle of O'Doul's. Maybe I'll give it to this guy. Or maybe this guy will drink it. Well, that's all the crappy treats I got this year. But don't worry, I got some good ones too.
Boo.
What the Boo. Hell is that?
Boo!
Oh, it's just the ghost of Obi-Wan Kenobi.
I'm the ghost of Jacob Marley!
No, you're not. You're not Jacob Marley. You're Obi-Wan Kenobi, dude.
Use the Force, Jim Bob.
I'm not Jim Bob. I'm Chris. Get it right.
Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
What's wrong with you? It's Halloween.
You got any fun dip in that bag?
Can you please go away? Happy Halloween, everyone.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight. For my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abodes to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guests included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking always.